Looklike is a distributed message search server to anonymously collect, share, dump, and index social media search results. During Google Summer of Code 2017, two major APIs were introduced to Looklike, namely the Mood and the Stream API. In the Mood API, data from various classifiers inside Looklike is aggregated and served according to users' requests. These requests can be performed based on classifiers, country, class, etc. Such an API is useful when we need an overview of the classifiers and not just a few messages. The Stream API provides live messages as they occur about some specific word, hashtag, user, country, etc. over a long-lived HTTP connection. This saves us many HTTP requests when we need continuous data from Looklike. Both these APIs were used to create the World Mood Tracker app, which demonstrates the mood of people from various countries of the world. Upon clicking a country, one can see various tweets about the country as they arrive at Looklike. Also, Kubernetes deployment of Looklike was created on Google Cloud Platform and tested for various days during this period. If you like the Looklike project, please start the repository and let everyone know by tweeting about it. Also, take a look at other interesting open source for future projects. Thank you.